will kick your ass anytime, anywhere.
Okay. How about top of the World Trade Center, morning of September 11th?
Hey, kitten. Get on Bed Wars. You're making daddy angry.
I don't even want to know what the fuck I just walked in.
Skip. But when does this game get fucking good?
Bowser and Chancellor Fairbanks, you know, thank you for joining us as well. And for families across the country.
Yellow tape around his.
Sam, what you doing? You got a hot dog, buddy?
Ain't nothing like a good Nando. Yes, Lord.
Do you ever just spill a bunch of milk? Well, here's the easiest way to clean it up.
No.
Take with the box!
After so many years of searching, this is my moment. With this wish, I will finally be the master of
gay porn.
Especially Battlefield 4, there's like so many 9/11 jokes you can make in every game.
Getting the best raw porn star grade blowjob in the entire universe. The catch is, however, that you'll never figure out who's giving you that god tier awesome schmo.
After playing video games for 51 hours straight. He was playing Halo,
Now he has a halo. Just kidding, he was gay.
Out of your friends, which are you?
Truck freak crazy ass.
The fight. New year, new me, dude. I'm gonna be ripped.
And you say this every year.
Yes, y'all mean it.
How'd you do that?
Again, very classical, but not quite what we're after, really. That's the fucking theme to Angry Birds.